On the set of the Up premiere movie, Love Finds You in Valentine.
So you're telling me I actually have to go there?
Michaela McManus stars as a wealthy law student from Los Angeles who inherits her family's ranch.
She makes this trip to Valentine, Nebraska, and there she kind of finds herself.
She also finds romance with the ranch foreman, played by Diogo Morgado.
What are you looking at me like that for?
You can what?
Sparks sort of fly, and it's this beautiful love story.
This is like two extreme worlds that fall in love to each other. I really love that. I love the way that it's written.
Also in the cast, Ed Asner and Lindsay Wagner.
A lot to take in all at once. I'll say.
The movie is beautiful. It's sweet. It's about coming home and finding out where home is.
According to the terms of your father's will, you are his sole beneficiary. Circle Cross belongs to you now.
Whenever my parents talked about Valentine, they always called it home. But I've never even seen it.
Okay, I'm not gonna bite.
Wilson, quiet!
Oh.
Are you lost?
Oh, no, I was just admiring the house.
Try knocking on the door, introducing yourself.
My name is Kennedy Blaine, and I own this property.
What are you talking about?
See for yourself. This is all so sad I'm coming here.
Why are you here?
I'm here to close the sale.
Of the ranch?
Yes, but I had no idea this all belonged to me.
You know, it takes more than a piece of paper to belong to a place.
What do you know about this guy?
He's a cowboy. And he's strong and sure, stubborn.
You don't think I should sell?
A person would have to be a fool to sell a place like this.
He's very protective. Loves this place like it's his own.
This is quite the setup.
Yeah, we got indoor plumbing now and everything.
And you can take my word for it? That is a good offer.
You know, I'm not seeing a buyer's name on here anywhere.
Well, at the present, they wish to remain anonymous.
Is Mr. Morgan expecting you?
I'm his granddaughter. Are you behind the offer to buy Circle Cross?
I don't want anything owned by a Blaine. You're not wanted here.
Hey, don't let it get to you.
She's not a rancher, she's a city girl. One way or another, this deal's gonna go through.
Look, something is just not adding up here. I gotta get to the bottom of it.
You may have been born a Blaine, but you're a Morgan through and through. I like that.
Well, my parents always talked about how special this place was. I'm really glad that I'm seeing it for myself.
And what do you think about this place?
It's beautiful.
It is beautiful.
You like her, don't you?
She beats the streets, huh?
How'd you find me?
Whoever you were, whatever you did, that's all behind you now.
You've been stirring up quite a hornet's nest around here lately.
The Circle Cross saved my life. I never told any of this to anyone.
Take it from an old woman who knows there's no greater force in this universe than true love.